Possible blood clot leads to an Ebola scare tonight at a local hospital. Good evening, I'm Todd McDermott. Thanks for joining us. The patient who just got off an international flight was immediately quarantined. Ari Height is in Delray Beach with more on the frantic response.
This woman came here to Delray Medical Center on Thursday for a leg cramp, nothing more, but she says before she knew it, she was being treated as a possible Ebola patient. She wasn't angry about it. In fact, she was very happy about it. And the experts say it should make you happy, too.
She did say that she fully understood, and they were happy to see that the hospital was taking such drastic steps.
Fennell Siegel's friend is the patient we're talking about. Siegel is the one who drove her to Delray Medical Center. She says her friend had just flown in from Israel and was concerned her leg cramp may have been a blood clot. But when she told staff at the hospital she had just come off an international flight, she and her husband were immediately led to an isolation room.
And they had her and her husband wear a full face shield, a mask and gloves.
The patient never mentioned Ebola, never showed any symptoms of Ebola, but the experts say the hospital handled this case perfectly.
It's appropriate right now for all hospitals to be on high alert for possible Ebola cases.
Dr. Dave Dotson is an infection disease specialist. He says these days hospitals can't afford to take any chances.
Healthcare facilities are going to initiate isolation precautions and err on the side of caution until that patient has ruled out as an Ebola patient.
And Fennell Siegel agrees. She's not just the patient's friend, she's also another expert. As an infection control consultant, she advises hospitals and doctor's offices on how to deal with these situations. She says what happened with her friend is a great example to others not to overreact if you see patients in protective gear.
That does not necessarily mean that those people have anything that others have to be concerned about. It means that the hospital is doing their job and being proactive.
Delray Medical Center declined to comment on this specific case. They did release a statement which says the medical center routinely cares for patients with communicable diseases, which require a variety of precautionary measures. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.